Hey guys, this is Jake from Daikaiju Legends, and this is just a sort of short video, like a side video. I just wanted to show off to you guys our brand new computer. Kind of a weird thing for this channel, but yeah. So we were gracious enough to sort of get this donated to us in a sense by someone very special, and yeah. This video is sort of just, you know, showing off that they're an amazing person and showing you guys what this new PC is going to do for us for the channel. So to sort of preface it, the PC that we'd been using originally was an Asus machine. It was pre-bought on Best Buy for like $500, and it served me well pretty much since the beginning of Zone Fighter, from season 1 all the way up until partway through episode 4 in season 2. So it's lived a good 3 years or so. But it's shown its age very quickly, much quicker than I would have hoped. So we were fortunate enough to be able to purchase parts to construct our own PC for the purposes of this channel. And it's quite a monster. So first of all, really quick, I'm going to show you a quick time lapse of my good friend Taylor Minster, who does a lot of work for the channel. He's a good computer expert. So he was able to build the computer for us. Which, you know, building PCs is a little bit cheaper than buying one pre-made. And so you can get some better parts like we did. And yeah, so check out this quick time-lapse of him constructing the new Daikaiju Legends PC.
If I put this down and we hear a crunch, I've fucked up. No crunch.
I don't think I've ever held my breath harder like just, oh my god. Yeah, so Taylor's pretty cool. Super good tech guy. Good to have him around. So in this machine, obviously everything is bought separately. And we use PC Part Picker to determine parts that were compatible, making sure that everything would fit together good and would work to create a really powerful PC. This is about a $1,300 system. And so the main things that it includes are an Intel i7 processor. We have 16 gigabytes of DDR4 RAM. We have an NVIDIA GeForce GTX 1050 Ti graphics card. And I mean, like, those are the main specs. You know, we have the motherboard, which connects all that. We've got the power supply, the fan, all that. One nice thing about this PC is that it's silent. Can you hear that? I don't think you can. You might be able to hear it a bit, but compared to my old one, if you listen to the Kaiju VFX tutorials or any sort of video that I did with that old PC in the past like 3 years or so, it was one loud motherfucker. So this new one is like silent. And that's going to be great for doing voiceovers and other stuff that this PC is going to enable us to do, which we'll get into pretty soon. So here it is, guys, the new setup. This is our machine. You can actually see inside of it. Oh, hey, there's me. Hey. It's probably hard to see because of all the lights reflecting, but you can see all the parts in there. It's got a cool little blue LED light right there. And on top of it here, what this is my external hard drive. 4 terabyte external hard drive that holds all the footage, all the effects, everything. And because that stuff takes up a lot of room, so we need an external drive for that. And then we've got the monitors, just a little setup. We've got a new microphone, Audio Technica AT2020. I can't talk. That's the microphone. It's new. It's great. It's got an XLR cable, which means it's really, really good. And yeah, this is going to be a great microphone. Might do like a full setup tour later toward the summer once I've gotten this room into a better shape. But yeah, that's the PC. Back to the normal video. So yeah, that's our PC. It's right over there. What this PC is going to enable us to do is do the same sort of editing and visual effects we've been doing, but a lot quicker. On the old PC, stuff took forever to render, and like even just editing in After Effects, some of like the more effects heavy shots and whatnot, just previewing those in the timeline to make sure that everything looked okay before I actually rendered it into a video file, it could take like 10, 15, 20 minutes just to get like a couple seconds of footage previewed at a low quality. And then like overnight, I could render like maybe 2 or 3 visual effects shots recently, because it would take hours per shot. So it's going to be able to do all that so much quicker. This thing is a monster. And sort of on the flip side of that, this PC is going to let us go further. We're going to be able to start doing a lot more advanced VFX stuff, including some new CG stuff. Now don't worry, we won't be going full CG or whatever. Stop motion is still like the heart of Zone Fighter and stuff. It's what I love doing, and it's part of the charm that I think that these videos are able to bring out. So that won't be going anywhere. I'm more so talking about like 3D backgrounds and environments, you know, vehicles and planes and all that kind of stuff. Full 3D once we get a plugin that is able to render all that stuff. Now that we've got this super powerful PC right there, it's going to be able to make that stuff look pretty good. And the last major thing that this PC is going to let us do, and it's really exciting. I'm pumped for this. We're going to be able to start live streaming, because this PC is just powerful enough and quiet enough to allow us to do that kind of thing on a pretty long basis. Kaiju VFX tutorials have been difficult because of the noise that the PC makes and how slow it gets when I'm trying to like screen record and stuff. But with this one, I've done a couple of tests, and you've probably seen that I've already scheduled a live stream for this coming Friday at 7 p.m. Central, where we're going to be editing some Zone Fighter VFX. So yeah, hopefully we'll make that a weekly thing, and you guys should be excited for that, because I'm really excited for that. It'll be a great chance for us to interact more and for you guys to just get involved and see sort of the process behind stuff. We're going to edit stuff on live streams, like, you know, visual effects and all that, so you get to see like the step-by-step process I go through without any time lapses or anything like in the VFX tutorials. You get to literally see me make a shot like from scratch and build it up to a final shot. And we're also going to play some games. Just have some casual fun playing games. You know, I've got a couple things lined up. Might play some TF2. You guys can get involved in that. We can get on a server, do all that. Might play some Death Row to Canada. It's just a fun game. Jurassic World Evolution coming this summer. Because I've got a PC now that can play higher end games like that, that'll be something fun to stream, I think, because I've been interested in that game. And I didn't think that I would have a PC to play it on, so I was just like, I kind of brushed it aside, like, well, I won't be able to play it. But with this, we're going to be able to do that. We're going to be able to live stream it too, so you guys can come and check it out. And yeah, if you've seen the Patreon video too, there will be times, if you donate to a certain tier, where you get to come into the live streams and chat with us for, you know, like 15, 20 minutes, maybe a little bit longer if we have time to, just chat about whatever. So these live streams will be really, really fun, I think. And I really hope we get to keep a weekly schedule, like same time and stuff usually. I think it'll be really fun. So mark your calendars for this Friday at 7 p.m. Central, and, you know, hopefully following Fridays, make it a weekly thing. We'll see how this works. I'm just super excited for this. So, yeah, thanks for watching this little just quick side video. Friday we'll just have like a normal demonstration video, probably. I think it's going to be a demo. Yeah, and then Friday night, after that video goes up, we'll have the live stream. So, yeah, we're still sticking to two videos a week plus a live stream. That'll be really fun, and I hope to see you guys there. So come and join us, and we'll just chat while we do stuff. Yeah, see you guys then.